What's up? So I'm starting the vlog for today is day three in Jamaica, and we just got dressed and ready. I'm about to check out my fit. I'm about to go get food. We already been up and active today. I just didn't vlog. We had breakfast and went to the bar and stuff like that. But we're about to go on our second excursion on the boat party in Margaritaville and all that stuff. So we're about to go. So I wanted to start the vlog. Say what's up to Amir. So yeah. Last night was epic. Ended up going to sleep right when we got back from our excursion. Yeah. We literally got back at like 9:30 and had been gone since 10:30 this morning or yesterday morning. So it was very, very eventful, needless to say. So I didn't really end the vlog yesterday, but I'll try to do a better job today. It's 2:20, so you ready to go?
Yep.
Get some food and check on Shannon and Tree. So.
Oh, but that's what you say.
In the safe?
Yeah, you took it in the safe. You got your extra picture?
What extra picture?
Oh, no, you didn't get it this time.
All right, y'all. Alright, y'all, so change of plans. This is the new fit. We're doing yellow today because our tour guide basically just texted us and said,
so
we're doing the boat tomorrow. So we had to change our fits because we had boat fits on. Like,
yeah, so y'all just
got, we got a sneak peek or a sneak peek of the fit tomorrow. Period. Okay, so yeah, this is, we're gonna do a little yellow flick. So this is that. So stay tuned for that. Follow me on Instagram and all of that. But I just want to let y'all know, because I didn't want y'all to be like, wait a minute, he did not have that on. I didn't. I had to change. So yeah. What's up, y'all? So, I just got ready for dinner. This is my little dinner fit. We just got back from the pool. So yeah, of course I couldn't vlog while I was in the water, so I didn't really vlog that. But we were at the pool for probably about 3 hours. Just chilling, having a good time. Amir and I played basketball, watched Janae, and Shannon went back to get ready for dinner. But other than that, we were just, you know, out there enjoying the vibes of the pool. The bar at the pool, like there's a swim up bar, so we had a few drinks and things like that. So it was lit. It was good vibe. They had a phone party today too, so that was cool. It was really cool. We had a good time. But now it's time to eat. So we are probably gonna go to the Italian restaurant. There's an Italian restaurant here, there's an Asian restaurant here, and then there's a steakhouse. I want hibachi, but everybody else wants Italian. So we're gonna get Italian, and then we're gonna go get a hibachi too. So, yeah, that's really all that's going on right now. We're probably going out tonight. Our tour guide's gonna take us to a party tonight, a Jamaican party. So we'll probably do that later. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I just wanted to update y'all and let y'all know what's going on. It was a good day. It's been a great day. Tomorrow's gonna be fun too. I'm ready for the boat party. I'm low-key sad that it didn't happen today, But it's happening tomorrow, so stay tuned for the boat party because it's going down.
The next day.
What's up, y'all? So today is day 4 in Jamaica. And I'm about to show them my pants like I normally do every single day. Got my red swims on. I probably changed these flip-flops. And this little tank top. And me and I are about to head to the pool. Trinae and Shannon might come. We'll see. They didn't seem too sure on if they were coming or not. Because we're going to do the boat ride later today. I told y'all that yesterday. We were supposed to do it yesterday, but our sewer guy said, let's just do it tomorrow because it was supposed to rain yesterday, even though I feel like they were closed and he didn't want to tell us that because I already looked up and I saw that it was closed, but whatever. So, yeah, we are gonna go to the pool for a little bit and then we're gonna go to the boat party and to Margaritaville. So yeah, we just got back from breakfast and just really just chilling out, relaxing and enjoying like the resort and really just taking in, you know, the vacay. Today's our last full day. Tomorrow we leave. So today's our last full day. So we're gonna enjoy today, have a good time, you know, enjoy the vibes and all of that stuff. So yeah, I just wanted to check in with y'all and start the vlog for today, day 4. So we're gonna head to the pool and I will probably check back in with you guys once we get back. So yeah, deuces.
I should whoop your ass like a kid of mine. You don't like me, bitch, so kill him.
I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists. I'ma throw this money while they throw fists.
Your hair is wet. Your hair is wet.
Your hair what?
Your hair still wet. Alright, y'all. This probably seemed like deja vu, but hey. We back at it again with the same fits as yesterday, but for real this time, we really getting on the boat this time, so stay tuned for all that, you know what I'm saying? Stay tuned for all of that, you know what I'm saying? We about to go get some jerk chicken, and then head, hopefully our tour got to be here hopefully. He'll be here by the end. So, yeah.
I'm gonna put this towel over the
thing. Hey y'all. I just got some jerk chicken and potatoes. Me and I just ran for our entire lives because we're not supposed to take food back to our room. But we did. So. It's already done tried it. It's already good, so. Gang gang in the back.
I'm gonna go get some more. We just finished snorkeling.
How was snorkeling?
Amazing.
It was amazing.
It was amazing.
Now we're about to go to
cafe. Margaritaville. So, it just started raining a little bit too, but it was really fun. Really fun. Yeah.
We made it to Margaritaville.
Then
you go on the inside of this boat.
Maybe in a little bit. Look.
We're at the steakhouse. If y'all ever stay at the hotel we're at, come straight to the steakhouse.
We came
last night and
we tried everything, and you need to go to the steakhouse.
Come to the steakhouse at
6:30.
6:30 on the dot.
If you got wine, if you gotta wait, come. Thanks.
Yeah. So, yeah, I'm gonna get the strip. I got the strip last night. I'm gonna get the strip tonight. What should I try to do? The ribeye. Our cheese going up. Here's my food. Forgot to show y'all. Steak, potatoes, corn, vegetables. About to shut it down. So, dang it, I was looking for my cocoa butter. Hey y'all, so we just got back from the little beach party that I just inserted a clip before this. I recorded a little bit there. It is, what time, 10:34. I'm exhausted. These days have just been so long, but we really haven't been doing a lot. Like today we didn't do a lot. But it seemed like they're just so long. So So I mean, I've literally gone to bed before. The past two nights, I went to bed at like 10. Tonight looks like I'm about to be in the bed. Well, I'm in the bed now, but it looks like I'm gonna probably be asleep before 11. So I've been getting my rest, which I guess that's the purpose of vacation. But we just got back from the beach party. I think we're gonna get up early in the morning to try to enjoy the pool before we leave, because we leave tomorrow. So I don't know if this is about to be the end of the vlog or if I'll vlog a little tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see. My God. Sorry. But if this is the end of the vlog, then be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, do all the above. Come join the fam. I'm back with the vlogs, y'all. Try to be a little more consistent this summer before I start work. But yeah, hope y'all enjoyed this Jamaica vlog. If this is the end of the vlog, I don't think it is, but Jamaica was fun and I had a really good time with my friends. I'm glad that I came with the people I came with. It was our little graduation trip, and it's about to be the first of many more trips. So I had a really good time. Yeah, Jamaica is beautiful. It's a beautiful place. Amazing vibes. The people are really nice and really cool. It's just filled with so much history and culture. So I really like Jamaica. It was really, really, really cool. So yeah, y'all, I will see you guys tomorrow. If not, then I will see you guys in the next vlog. So peace out.